This is a story about one of the most dangerous computer viruses in the world, the love bug.
The I Love You virus, or sometimes referred to as the love bug or love letter for you, is a computer virus that infected over 10 million Windows computers after May 4th, 2000. The way this virus worked is that there was a .Visual Basic script that got added as an email attachment called I Love You. The .VBS part would be hidden, so users would just see ilovevyou.txt. They would double-click it, which would execute the script. The virus would then destroy a number of files and access the Windows address book, forwarding itself to everyone. The virus originated in the Philippines, spread quickly, and cost over $6 billion. You can actually go and look at the source code. Here's the GitHub repository with commented code. It's fascinating.
The creator of the virus was identified and arrested in the Philippines. However, he was ultimately released because there were no laws against creating malware in the Philippines. His location has been unknown since.